Want to create a mechanical gear animation writing PowerPoint? It looks epic, and today I will show you exactly how. Insert a picture from your device. Right click on the image. Cut it. Right click again on the slide. Go to format background, picture or texture fill. Insert from clipboard. Your image is now beautifully set as the background. Select 12 point star. Drag it to a moderate size. Now, insert circle shape. Place it over the star. Select the star. Adjust sharpness using the yellow handle. Duplicate the circle shape. Select star plus circle. Click on merge shape. Select union. This creates your base gear. Take the duplicated circle shape. Enlarge it. Select both shape. Click on merge shape. Select intersect. Click on shape fill, select no fill. Change outline color for a sharp and clean look. Duplicate the gear. Position is slightly apart to simulate interlocking. Select glow. Use eyedropper to match background color or choose a highlight tone. Tip it for the second gear with a different glow color. This gives your gears depth and glowing 3D effect. Go to animation. Select fill. Click effect option. Duration 8 seconds. Repeat until end of slide. Use animation painter to copy the animation to the second gear. Then go to effect option and set direction to counterclockwise and select start with previous. And that's how you create an epic spinning gear animation right inside PowerPoint. If you found this useful, don't forget to like, subscribe,